Go play the piano. Put the chem money right there. Okay, let me count it. How much?
Dad, it was okay. 75 cents. Okay, can you hold?
Dad!
Yeah, you
Dad, let's go on the train.
Over there.
You can have
not the train.
Where can
you
go?
No, sorry.
Okay, all say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
Guys, I hope it don't break.
Yep, go ahead, walk in front of me.
We went on the train already, so we later on, can we go over to the go-kart and you can take pictures of us?
He wants to go back up in the train, Jack.
Huh?
He wants to take a picture of the train.
Oh, shit, I just stepped in a puddle.
It'll be nice.
Dad, get a picture.
When it's coming.
Come on, say all aboard.
All aboard. We follow us good to
move. All aboard. Can't see it too good here.
Hey, Dad, if you look
up. Get up into the train!
Oh! Stop.
Let's get rolling here. Come on, get that piece of iron moving. Caitlin. You want to get one of those sandwiches, Rich? Here's your opportunities.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, boys and girls. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad. Merry Christmas. Now, we'll be good.
Yeah. Come on, say hi to the Billy Goat.
Let's go get some food.
Come on, Brendan, go pet the billy goat there.
Dad, look at me. Dad.
What?
Okay, look at
them. Dad, look at what they're doing.
Okay, almost.
Dad, still look at
right now, cheese. Cheese.
Watch your face. Watch your step back. Susie, go
up. Can you hold this for a second?
What's good? What Susie gets to think?
Thank you.
I knew that.
Okay. You guys want to go now to the rock? All right. Watch out, Steve.
Uh-oh, they're butting each other over there. Jack, a little button hook contest.
Whoa, 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 look at this here. Hey.
Up close and personal.
Hi, baby.
Look, there's no light. All I can see is a few little things here.
Don't get up there.
Go ahead, Kate.
Good luck. Give him a great little punch.
Yo, Dad, did you see where I'm going?
The Chattanooga's coming in. Get over here. Don't stand over there. Come on. He's going for the chicken.
Why are you all over? The sheep's going to protect the chicken.
Here goes the chicken park. He's got a
sheep on it.
Come on, that chicken. There it goes. Eat my chicken!
Hey Jack, you should have they had a trap right in the corner.
I couldn't get over there quick enough.
Look at there we go, Jack now.
All right, guys. Oh, there we go. We're in big trouble now, pal.
Hey, come on.
Boy.
Holy
moly, that poor guy didn't see this. That was like Jaws.
I don't even know.
Oh, man. No way those goats were getting
out. My mom bought... No! Don't eat my coat.
Hey, he's got your pocket. He's a pickpocket. Look at that.
He's eating my coat.
Let's go. Come on, let's go.
Come on, Kate, let's go.
Come on, let's book.
He was running like that.
Yeah, he wasn't going to give any of those goats. Yeah, that's it, man. That's my dough for you. We're going to get that.
No way, Jose. Whoa. Yeah.
There you go. Hey, baby goat.
Watch it, Kate. She'll pull you right in.
I know.
Oh, look, one was a pickpocket.
I was a pickpocket.
You're seeing my pants.
Let's go home so we can watch Sister Kate.
Oh, what?
What?
Look at that there.
What?
Get that helicopter.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, that helicopter's flying. Come on, you guys walk in front of me. Go ahead. Walk in front of me. Here we are going toward the entrance of Edieville Railroad. That's Edieville Railroad. Here we are walking through the entrance of the door at Edieville Railroad. You probably smell the aroma.
Okay, hi, I'm Casey, and this is my Aunt Jamie's condo, and we'll have a tour in a few minutes, okay? And why don't we just follow me? As you can see, we just arrived.
Follow me, start to go in the house.
We just arrived here. As you can see, the trail is pretty nice. Beautiful wood. That's not ours, that's somebody else's. That's our neighbor's. We will now enter on. First, we'll take you around to the back. Jackie's favorite place. You can leave, JJ. Next, do the best rock. That's deep.
Hmm?
Oh, it's deep. Watch out. Whoa. Dad, watch out. Dad, come on.
Wait a minute. I'm going in the house.
Dad.
What?
I
know.
Come over here and we'll show you the... Come on, Jack. It's not funny. Ah! No more coals! Oh! No! Wait, I'll open the door. Here is, we're now entering the door. Wipe your feet.
Oh, there's Casey Wallace on her fanny. Oh, I don't want to take a picture of you now. And there's a new upcoming ski star at Olympic Cranmore.
Hello, Grandma.
It's Mr. Jack Wallace. Everybody's talking about him. He's a new upcoming star. And here's the hot ticket on the feminist team,
yes.
Casey Wallace.
Yes. And I'm the helper.
Dad, watch.
What? And here's the Olympic star, Casey Wallace. Okay. Here we are, going up to the Mount Cranmore Olympics.
And that's where we are coming
and
down.
And that's where we'll be skiing down. As you can see, the lift going up. And to my right here, to my left, I should say, is the new upcoming star, Mr. Jack Wallace. You can see that he's there. Oh, he's throwing kisses to his fans. All right, no more kissing off. And as we turn around, we can see a panorama view of mountains. Of course, we'll wait until we get to the top here. We'll be a lot better off. Oh, there's the upcoming star again. And then as we get to the top, we'll have that really hot number, Casey Lynn Wallace. Now, she's the talk of the mountain. She's just doing fantastic, going down those expert trails and everything. Of course, a lot of people contributed to her trainer, which is her father, Jack Wallace. They say that's where she gets all the speed and agility from. And I guess they give him a lot of credit for her success. Rightfully so. And of course, in the junior division, yep, he's still throwing kisses to his fans. They call him Sugar Lips Wallace for short. Yo, why can't do wrong? His Sugar Lips again. Oh, he's still throwing them. Go ahead and on. Shoot, I don't know.
Can you get me going down to the
trailer? I thought I pushed the button. Maybe I didn't.
Yeah, can you just watch me go down first?
Yeah, I'm gonna get you all going down there, Casey. Casey, wait a second, Casey. Wait a second, Casey. We're going that way there. Mr. Wallace trying to get out of the gutter. We're at a low part in the hill here. Right after he makes this corner, there's a 450-foot vertical drop. Okay, as we're skiing down this vertical drop, and is Casey Wallace. Oops, we're trying to build up speed here. Oh my god. You can see the skis. Okay. Whoop.
Dad!
What?
When you go down, you won't go down, you go down that high ground.
Okay, I'm following you. Wait a minute, Casey, it's tough skiing and looking through this little eye hole. Look at that Olympic star. Yes, we can zoom in. Follow you. You want me to get a picture of you on the jump?
Yeah, the jump's right on there.
Wait a minute. Which way do we go? Jackie, which way? This way, yeah? You want to hit the jumps down there? Let me go first so I can see you hit the air. Oh, look at Casey go. Yo, look at Jackie. Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's down. He's down. He's down. It's a bad crash. It's a bad crash, but he's all right. Back up on his feet. Oh, there's Jackie. How'd you get past me? That little spista. Wait for Jackie, wait for Jackie. And here he comes. Oh, he's a little slow, he's getting over the ridge. There he is, getting over the ridge. Uh-oh, I think he's trying to stalk out a jump. He's looking for a jump. Come on, heck with those jumps. Yeah, he's trying to build up speed. I got you. Oh, he made a jump. He made a jump. I seen him. He was in the air.
There's another one up here.
Okay, he's going to go in for another one. I seen those skiers airborne.
Dad, there's another one up here.
Okay.
There's another one down there.
Oh, you were up in the air on that one. No doubt about it. What? Okay, wait a minute. Uh-oh, we got a problem. Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh, yeah, we got a problem.
Whoa!
What?
Oh,
Casey, I'm trying to work out a production here.
Dad.
All right, go ahead. Well, we got these kids that are jumping. These stars are jumping. What? All right, wait a minute. I'm trying to get you here. Okay, he's going for the jump. He's going for the jump. He's going for the jump. Yep, I saw her here. I saw her here, and he made it successfully. Whew. Hey. Casey, get in front of me. Okay, that's enough trick skiing backwards. Okay, now as we ski down toward the village. the Olympic Village. What you hear is the wind, which is almost 90 degrees, banging the side of the camera. It is Jaguar Sugar Lips Wallace and Sweet Bums Casey Lynn Wallace.
Yeah. Yep. Go, why don't you go down the hill?
All right, let me ski backwards, Casey, and then you ski right behind me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, just ski. All right, I'm skiing. Oh, where are we going? Where are we going? Here, look behind you. Oh, look at that speedster. Oops, you got that. Whoa. Hey, you can't go in there. Whoa, 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 Jackie.
You were sitting there and I was by you.
What do you got to say after you made the voyage? What do you got to say?
We made it. And we didn't get lost and we had no directions and we found it.
A 3.5 hour trip to New Hampshire with no directions.
I am so proud. Of course, Dad was getting a little rocky there for a while. I knew we shouldn't have done it.
Now tell Irene she can go to Florida now.
Oh, God, no. And that would
Kathy's
be great direction.
Kathy's driving to Florida.
Is she? Yeah. By herself?
Anthony and the kids.
Oh, by herself?
No. Anthony, the kids, and her. They're going down to see
little
Anthony.
Oh, well, I mean,
yeah, but you've got a nervous George over here, and me, I'm as calm as a cucumber. I'm just going, hey, if we get lost, we're only 200 miles away from home.
Take pictures of Jane's condo, so
she'll
see.
I did this morning.
Yeah,
well, I don't know if it's better during the day than right now.
Kenny, here's the floor you could have slept on. What's over here?
I think my lens is fogged up right now.
It's a deck, but it's a window. They just put that up to keep the cold out.
This is where the stove is. They never even knew it. So finally, we kept dialing, and I kept going. We were shopping in all the stores, you know. And then he's taking my picture as I'm telling you this. And we went in JCPenney's, and I went to the catalog department, and I asked the lady if she knew where Melody Pine condominiums were. She called the police station, and they told us where it was. So we went there, and we got here before they did. We were afraid. We didn't know what house, you know, what apartment. So we went out on the main road and we parked there waiting for them to go by. They went by and we missed them. So I said, let me go in that store and call. And I called and Susan said, hi. I said, where are you? And she says, I'm home. Where are you? I said, up the street. Everybody started screaming. So Jack met us at the top of the street. We came in. I know it. Nope. But we didn't connect with them until after 8 o'clock.
Tell them we skied till 7:30 at night.
They skied till 7:30. And we were there about 5:30. We were right at the mountain, inside and everything. Susie was there drinking coffee. But we didn't go in the cafeteria part. Jack was freezing. We got back in the car and went to call up some
help. Come to the next door.
Right.
I was
sitting
in the oven. No, Bloody Mary's by my side.
Yeah.
So warm, my feet.
I says, I'm off the four-wheeler.
Jack, now if Richie was
that's
here.
That's it. I would die for a drink, too.
He said, if Richie was here, at least we could go have a hot toddy or something.
But
I was in here eating
drinking. See, that is big. Now, he could have used my car this weekend.
I think it was just a last-minute.
Yeah, he could have used my car and for the weekend with the kids.
I said, well, swing by. He wasn't from the area. He didn't
know.
And then I said, we got home, you weren't there, need the car. Then we called your mother, and she said, no, you weren't there. I called Hogan's, and nobody was there.
Oh, excuse me.
No, I said, is Kevin Wallace there or Joan? So I think, you know, she knew. And then she said, no, neither one of them. I said, okay, and I hung up. Then I left the message, but I meant to give you the phone number, too.
John almost gets killed, and for what?
Learn. To watch some creep smirk at me as he leaves the courtroom with three men?
Tell me about
the
scheme.
No. Jack was getting rid of the schemes.
Tell him that we're skiing right at 4 o'clock. There's no lines. I said, tell him it's beautiful. Conditions are great. Just tell him that they're just ski up and ski down.
Ski up and ski down. There was no lines.
After 4 o'clock.
4:30.
Just say we got the night tickets from 12 to 10 o'clock.
No. He got beautiful pictures of the kids sneak skiing right down those mountains you came down. Oh, it is. It's freezing cold. It's freezing cold. That's the only reason they came back. They said that it was cold.
Jackie was his hands.
And the funny part, when I called, she said, I just walked in the door. She said, we must have just passed you.
Well, there's motor mouth still going.
And throw your hands up there.
Well, I won't take up any.
You can talk as much as you want. You don't have to worry about it.
Yeah, well, I just didn't.
You know, it's just charged to the company. Don't worry about it. It's a cheap rate.
He's got this charge to his company anyway.
Where's Kenny?
Out with the light. Oh, well, you tell him to be proud of us.
Closer than that.
I know. Come on. Where's the bear tracks? I want to see if we can track this down a bear. Huh? Okay, and here we are out on a bear hunt. Let's see if we can get some tracks. Wait a minute, what are these tracks over here? Oop, this looks like a Hot Lips Wallace tracks here. Oop, ooh, the neck with the snow's getting deep. Ooh. It's tough walking on this stuff, folks. Don't worry about the jitters. Oh, very tough walking on this here. Okay, why don't you run back? Okay, come on, let's look for some bear tracks. I want to catch a bear today. Okay, where's the bear tracks? Jackie, where's those bear tracks you said there were? They down here? Jesus, this stuff is deep. Hey, that snow's too deep. I ain't going down there. It's up to my thing.
Come on! Dad, how does my face look?
Oh!
Do you want to see something of me? Watch this. No, no, turn it off.
What?
No! Jackie!
No, you're going to get stuck down here.
What?
You're going to get stuck down here. I ain't going to come down and pull you up.
Oh.
I'll just leave you for live bait. Whoa, what's that in the woods? I hear something.
What?
I think it's a deer. It's a herd. Oh, wait a minute, it's a moose.
Ben! Oh,
I tell you, this stuff is deep. Going up the hill. Okay. Let's look for beer. Come on, I know I saw one here this morning.
Dad.
What?
Dad!
I thought you were gonna scout out and find some beer tracks.
I took a pig. I know you go duck.
Hi, welcome to Channel 12 News, and I'm Casey Wallace. And we'll have the latest report on the ski weather coming up.
Yeah, and Daddy just fixed the roof.
Yes. Right now, what we would like to say is about the ski weather, that the slopes are fine and everything's good, but the only thing wrong...
Jackie.
What?
Well,
the only thing wrong is... that there's ice on the hill.
Okay, I'm set. I'm all set. I'm going.
Who skis it out?
I don't know. There's two people.
It must be George's and the other one there.
Tim's.
Oh,
look at it.
Oh. Is that a pig?
Look
at the
pig faces.
Ruin it. Oh.
Dad, this is my dance.
Dad, look. Hope to the latest news on Channel.
Dad, this is my
dance. Yeah. Ski report is very good.
I know, right, Tommy?
Okay, so you can do your dance anytime. We got you down your dance. This is a skiing thing here.
Okay, so we have more pictures of you when you dance than anybody I know.
You better get dressed. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody wants to dance. So open the door, get on the floor.
It's my time talking.
No, it's not. You see the red light?
Oh, I see. All right, we're on our way out to the mountain. Pocketbook. Wait a minute.
Pocketbook,
gotta have money
because
we're going shopping. Shop till we drop.
Oh, yeah.
Open the door.
Come on, shopping.
Open the door.
All right, you got everything you want?
Oops. Hey, we gotta put this in the plastic bag yet.
Huh?
We want to get it in.
You're in the car.
You got skis?
Huh? You're in the car.
Will I leave this hammer here?
Yeah, leave everything right there. You know, don't put the hammer in the bag. Just put the, keep the hammer out of the bag.
This is Jamie and George's condominium. This is what you call,
It's their condom.
Condominium.
Oh, condominium.
I got that messed up. Also, what's that?
Jackie, come on!
No. This is in New Hampshire. Hey. Freiburg.
Look.
Freiburg,
my
New
keys
Hampshire.
Are in the car.
How'd you get over there?
I got your gloves. I got your
gloves. Get your gloves, Jack.
What?
Open the door. Get on.
You're in here. I got them.
All right, let me back. I can see recording.
Let the red button go.
All right, and you are off.
Yeah, they're in the car.
Okay.
Yeah, they were hanging there.
Remember, I can't walk and look through here because I don't know if everything goes the same.
Oh, I know he left it there.
Very good. Very, very good. Where'd you go? Where's the car? Oh, there you are.
Let the zoom back out again. When you got it zoomed in too much, you
all right. Okay. Okay, Jack.
You can sit
Susie,
in the front.
Susie, we're right. Where'd you go, Sue? Okay. Say we're off to the mountains to go skiing.
We're going skiing.
All right. Everybody in the car? Okay. I'm pushing the button off now. You got your poles, Jack? Good shot. Where's the blooming mountain, though?
Dad, you can't see.
What do you call that? Casey?
Yes, Graham?
Are you ready?
Ready for what?
To go to the mountain. Whoa. Let's not get too close to me because I don't want to look at that ugly little face. All right. Back it up so I can get going.
Can we kiss?
Okay, Jack. shut it off. Get that ugly
just
face
put the
out
red
of
button again, that's all. Okay, say something. Jackie, you gotta fall down that cliff.
I know. Something up on top of that white mountain.
Let me zoom in on that.
You know where people go.
Give me your hand.
They probably thought he went to get the hot chocolate. When they went there, they didn't get it.
Like up in Mount Monadnock. Here, let me do one of you over there.
All right, let me zoom back out. Okay, everybody say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Wave.
Hi. Don't you have a voice, Susan?
Oh, holy shit.
How'd you like that beauty, huh?
I thought it was a bear.
Okay.
Welcome to North Conway.
We know you know how to
do it. You're here.
Right, swing that all the way around over to the other mountain over there. All those time to get into the river.
Oh, this,
look at this.
Irene just likes to see snow. That's the main thing.
There's some ski areas there. Let's zoom in.
Well, that's right. Scott always goes to Colorado up to ski and snow. He would have a chance to see Rhode Island. I mean,
you have to build a boat.
Well, we didn't show him the good mountains. We'll take a ride there. Out of touch. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah. Okay.
Let's get back in the car and go. Yep, here we are getting back in the car. We're gonna get right in the Jackie wants to go. Which way do you want to go?
Huh? Why do you have to go with Jackie? Yeah, I'm going down.
No, you're coming with me, Casey. Next time we'll go down this way here.
This doesn't go fast.
Well, we'll go on a fast one the next time. Casey, wait for me.
What?
Wait for me. You're getting pretty fancy there turning, aren't you?
Yeah, this is your birthday.
Thank you. good. I'm going all right. You want to get on these pictures or what? Casey, you went down the hill too damn fast, I told you.
No, Jack, you're going slow.
Well, okay, here we are at Cranmore. This is what we call twilight skiing. If you look, I think we might be able to zoom in. And Casey, here they are, two Olympic skiers. Turn around, say hi.
Hi.
I think we can see them. Okay, then we'll zoom back out. As you can see, the twilight skiing is a little bit difficult. We'll take a panorama reel. See some of the other slopes in between the trees there. So that goes right up to the top. We're going halfway to the top here. There's some skiers coming down. Let's see if we can zoom in on those two Olympians. There they are. They're sitting there with their skis dangling. Getting ready to dismount. Ooh, look at that jump. Ooh, look at that jump. Get some airborne air. Okay, we get some air.
You're waving, go ahead. Okay, and here's the two Olympians getting ready to dismount. Coming up to the ski station. Here they are. And this is night skiing, I remind you. It's very dark. You can't see the jumps or the hills until you're on top of them. Zoom in. Okay, put the bar up. Okay, we're going to be putting the bar up here. And there we go, as we watch the two skis dismount. They're lifting their skis up, pointing them down, and hopefully we have a smooth dismount. Yeah, looks good, looks good. I can see them going away. Okay. Let me get alongside you, Casey.
Huh?
So let me get alongside you. Ski on the side of me. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't know where you are. Get a little bumpy here. We're moving it So close, come on.
Okay.
Jackie, you can just sit right there.
Now tell him
how fast were you going down this last hill?
150,000 million trillion trillion trillion.
And how much snow did you have kicking up, did you say?
150.
Phew. Now we're going back on the twilight scan. It's almost midnight. And we looking back up the mountain. And there's old Sweet Bum Casey.
Dad, look at the ski one.
In front of us, let's take a look at it. Zoom in. Casey!
Go, go! Go, Mr. Gunnyman.
Jackie, don't. Keep your eye on Jackie. You ski with him. Don't leave him alone. Oh! Holy mackerel! What a jump! Good job! Slow down! Let me catch up to you. You're going so fast, I couldn't even catch you.
I know.
Steamed up.
Whoa, have you got a good old... Oh, that's right, I have to see you.
Now you say it again, because you missed
oh,
it.
Oh, God.
See the red
Hi,
light?
Irene, I see the red
okay,
light
when
now.
The red light's on,
okay.
That means you can talk. When the red light
right.
goes off, that means you shut your big trap.
Okay. Jack is going to do a thing through my house so you can see what it looks like now. Not any different than it did 10 years ago, but as long as we gotta send this foolish thing, you might as well see everything. Okay, show her my junk walls.
Okay,
now,
so we're gonna
I know
take
she wants
a.
To see all
we're
that
gonna scan
stuff.
Over here. Okay, we got the light. We got the window.
I mean,
okay, we got
Sue
the
bought
walls.
Me one piece, and it got a little bit carried away. All right, now we got up on
you
the.
You want
top
to get over there, and you want to point out anything particular?
No, I just okay. 5 cents for milk. Okay. Now we'll come in the living room.
Wait a second.
Oh, yeah, that's my new refrigerator.
New refrigerator?
January 1st, just went.
You so want to open it up and show the salami in there that you bought?
No, I don't want to see no salami.
How about that pepperoni?
No. All right.
Hi, Irene. Dale, how you doing?
Same old man, huh? He bumped his head over Jack's office this morning. He's a little bit wobbly.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, we need a safe to get the vacuum.
Okay.
You know that thing standing on the wall?
Yeah.
Over here is the living room. Now, you remember. Oh, here's my new living room set. Stand over there, Jack, so she can see the front of it. And dig that crazy wood, hand-carved. I don't know. I like it, but yet it's so ugly, it's cute. Well, anyway, there's more junk on the walls. Then as you pan around, what else? Oh, show her my bicycle that Jack, Dad gave me for Christmas. I think I showed her in one time. Are you paying attention to what I'm doing?
Yeah.
Okay, there's my bicycle.
I'm trying to wash the light because you don't have a lot of light in here.
And Joan gave me the basket on top of the TV. Susie gave me the rocket horse on the fireplace. The rest of the junk I just collect as I go along. Alrighty. Now that's
Davy Crockett. Oh, maybe we can just watch this phone. That way they may want to watch Davy Crockett.
Ah, they got Davy Crockett right down there. Oh, those are the new windows Jack and I had put in a couple of years ago. Do you like them? Well, makes it a little light in here. Okay, now we'll go in. Come along now. We don't want to waste all this
time. All right, we'll get the...
Well, we're going to have to see this after because...
Yeah. Oh, we'll shoot it again if you don't like the way. Well, hey, how about your bathroom? Why don't you sit in the toilet so
well,
you can see
no,
what it looks
just
like.
As you go by, you can glance. There's the bathroom.
Okay. Well, here's
right.
the new floor.
Yeah, that's... Yeah,
remember, let's look at the tub, see if it's clean or not.
No, it is clean.
Oh, geez, nobody flushed the damn toilet.
Get out of there.
Oh, boy.
Jack.
Look at this.
Let's not get too personal now. She's only okay. my sister.
Okay.
Uh-oh, forgot to empty the waste basket.
Hey, hi Irene, how you doing?
What are you doing?
Hmm?
Get out of there. All right.
Who was that handsome devil I saw?
Yeah, right, says that's that old guy that used to be a cute little kid.
Yeah,
all
now
right.
he's a handsome...
Now this is the master bedroom.
You got a light on here you can turn on? It's too dark.
That's the only light I got, so... Oh, wait a minute. I'll put this one on. Whoops. Can't even control. Okay, this is our bedroom. Now, I don't know if you remember it, but anyway, a little additions here and there. Of course, this is that ugly thing that's taking your picture right now. There he was when you thought he was cute. Remember when he was cute?
Okay.
Well, now he's ugly.
Yeah, I can't see any of that because of the light.
You can't see that?
Well, the light's shining off. It's reflecting. Oh. Shut the light off a minute. See if it gets any better. No, it's too dark now.
Okay.
No, wait a minute. It just brightened up. That's it.
All right. Now we go into the kids' room, which is not the kids' room. It's here. All right. What are you doing, Jack?
Taking a picture of myself.
Just get in here. This is the kids' room. It's not too bright either, but...
All right, this is okay. Let me get that going in here.
This is Casey's bed.
Okay.
And this is Jackie's bed.
And let's feel the bed.
Oh,
look at it. Soft, soft, very soft.
Yeah. Of course, I'm just like you. I got pictures all over the place of them. You know. Oh, let me show her this. She never did see this picture. But do it by the light, so that way she can have a picture of all of us. No, that's not
No, no, no. That's the worst thing you can do. Jesus.
Well, I don't know. I'm not an ex. What are you looking in there for?
No, I was going to see if I'd seen all your shoes and tell her that you don't own any shoes.
Oh. See, that's Ken and Joan, Jack and Sue, me and Jack.
I'll get it. I'll take this out in the kitchen. It's
but that's kind of old. All right, now we got to go down cellar to the... Come on, come along. I got to shut some of these lights off. We're not that rich. Okay, be careful coming down the stairs.
You know what?
Jackie, are you down here? Oh, all right. Okay. Now, this is the cellar that Jack and I alone did by ourselves. We had no help from Kenneth or John Jr. Now, this is just, you see, that remember the huts Jack made when he was in high school? It's got a little old. It needs redoing. Of course, now we got Mr. Wallace sitting
okay,
on the floor here.
Oh, there's refrigerator. We got a refrigerator. Let's see what's in that fridge.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my God. Yep. There's
the... Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, yeah. Alcoholic beverages.
Don't pull it apart.
Let me see if we can get this picture. Good. All right, I got the picture now. You want to explain that picture?
All right. If she, I'm sure she remembers Jack and me and Sue and you and Joan and Ken, but it's also 1984. So just realize we've got older and better looking. Okay. Now this is where Scott is going to stay if he ever comes to visit, and Steve. Down here. Look at the bed, all waiting. See? Full, little brand new twin bed waiting for when they come. Because they're not getting upstairs in my house. They live out of duffel bags. What else? This is Jackie. Say hi to Auntie Irene.
Hi, Auntie Irene.
Aw, come on. Be serious. That's the love of my life.
Dad.
Of course, you can tell these kids don't have much. I just clean
Auntie
the cellar.
Auntie Irene, my grandma's only a big model. She really died.
Oh, get out of here.
You don't say that.
He swears I died and I'm a statue. All right, now you can see. Of course, now we have the junk half over here. That's where the work is done. Why don't somebody say something? I feel like a little fool.
Well, the thing is, you're doing the narration here, you know what I mean?
Okay, I'm not. I just wanted to see what it's like.
You want to show the junk room in?
Yeah, sure. Why not? This is the junk room.
Show your furnace. Look at the furnace.
Oh, there's
nice
the furnace.
Nice looking furnace, huh?
There's the desk. We're waiting to
look
do it
look at that
over
hot water
again.
Heater, boy. You don't see them like that anymore.
What?
Hot water heater. Beautiful
yeah.
Hot water.
Well, that's right. They don't have cellars at home.
That's right. This is a cellar. We're above ground, right? I mean below ground
that's
right now.
That's right. They don't... Now, wouldn't they like this down there? Oh, this is...
This is where the clothes are ironed?
Yeah. Where I could use a little help because I'm a little behind.
And matter of fact, they're the ironed clothes.
No, they're not ironed.
Oh, there's the wrinkly clothes.
And here's a box on the floor sending to you pretty soon.
Boxes to be sent to you pretty soon.
I just gotta wrap it up. And this is Jack when he was little. Okay, come on. Oh, look at Dad. He knows how to use a...
What? Is Dad with his electric screwdriver?
That's not an electric screwdriver. He shoots. He shoots me with it. Okay, let's not waste any more tape.
Well, not an electric screwdriver. It's a sex device.
Anybody want to come upstairs?
Okay, we'll go upstairs.
This is when the kids were little. Come on. Goodbye, Jackie. We're going upstairs.
Going upstairs, buddy.
Shut all the lights off when you come
and
up.
And there, oh, there's a figure. Look at, whoa. Let me get the wide-angle lens on.
Get out of here.
Rock. There's the old dirty boots right there in the middle of the thing so somebody can trip over them.
You gotta come in now. All right, now, let's see what we did.
All right, okay. You wanna see what we did?
Yeah.
Okay, you want me to get the outside of the house?
Oh, yeah, can we do it? It's pouring raining out.
Oh, is it still raining? Let's take a look.
Hey, get your car. That's in. Oh, for God's sakes, look at it.
Okay.
Irene, it's hailing, it's sleet.
It is
and
a
everything else.
Slick Italian Porsche. Actually, Italian, oh my God, German Porsche.
We'll do a big snowstorm.
We've made records of over 150 miles an hour in that car.
Jackie.
And there's a slick Japanese Toyota. And here's a Swedish.
What's a Subaru?
Oh, Subaru. Subaru, sorry. Subaru, Subaru.
That's another import.
And as you can see, it is snowing out.
All right, don't get your lenses wet.
And we really can't go outside because it is still participating down.
Participation.
Participation. Very close, very close.
Well, precipitation. That's it, precipitation. Between the two of us, we can't speak.
It's snowing like hell.
That's the general idea. Okay, shut it off now.
Okay, now what it is, we're going to put this in the VCR and we're going to see what it looks like. Let's go into the VCR. Okay, here's a VCR we're going to be playing this on. Oh, let me see. Oh, yeah, I suspect it will.
Where's Jackie?
And here it is.
It's
snowing.
Again,
you can see it in the camera.
We're supposed to get a big storm this afternoon. Oh, he's down there. Jackie, get in here. You don't have a hat on.
Now, we're supposed to get a foot of snow here. Can't get them too good because of the window.
Yeah, the window's starting to fog up. I mean, when you take that out in the water, it's bound to get, you know, sprays on it. You just wipe them off, right?
What?
You're going to do it again, huh?
What's that?
I mean, I have made a complete fool out of myself being a, a director, producer, and get Jackie with the wet hair on top of his spiked head.
Jackie! Pick up a snowball and throw it. Don't throw it at me. Don't throw it at me, or you'd be dead meat. Jackie, no.
No.
Don't do it, Jackie.
Oh, dear.
You'd be in big trouble.
Threw it at me last night.
What?
Right on the side of the head.
No snowball?
When you get in here, you're getting...
You're getting all the way. You're going to be sick.
No snowball?
Don't do it. Oh, my God. God, almost got me.
The wind is fogging up. So...
Come on, watch it. That was blow to waste.
Come on, you're
look like an ice ball.
Your mother's going to shoot you.
Hey, you almost... Jackie, knock it off. Kid's no good from the word go.
He's a mental
He's no good.
Knock that off.
Get in
there. Knock that outside.
All right, wait a
minute. Look at your head. You're all ice. Give me your head. Look at you, you're all wet. Huh? That's funny. Look at that, get over here. Let me wipe your hair off.
Jackie, don't.
What's this you got on the back of your jacket? Save the bay?
Yeah.
Where are you going now? Get out of here. See this snake? You see that snake? See him? Just to keep the draft down in case it gets real cold. What are you doing? Focusing on Dad with his dirty habits, drinking beer and smoking cigarettes.
On Sunday morning.
It's not Sunday morning. It's 12:15. Jackie, that's Grandma's jewelry playing. All right, I got to stop making something to eat because we're getting hungry. So I'm going to roast the old bird today.
Hey, watch it, Jackie.
Jack, that hurts.
Jackie, knock it off.
That's full of sand.
That hurts. That's,
Dad.
Yeah, I don't want that to break.
Dad, you're supposed to go to the release on time.
Okay.
Have you been up Kenny's with that? To show it to him, you could put that on his VCR, couldn't you?
Yeah.
Sure, I get it.
Well, I mean,
Auntie Irene.
Do it right.
Auntie Irene, this is my dad's house, my God.
Okay, here's the lobby as we walk in the lobby. Well, there's the alarm system. Let me see. Here we go. Okay. Now, as we look at the lobby, there we go here. Okay. Cheers. There's the secretary's desk, receptionist's desk. Okay, and now we walk down here. This is the hall of the offices here. There's a room here where we have different computers. There's our vault. Jackie will show you the vault. There's all the different computers, an IBM one. Here's one over here, all in pieces. Here's another one over here in pieces. Okay. Jackie, you know the combination to the vault, right? Why don't you go open it up? We'll look inside the vault. All right. That's it. Three to the left. Now, come on. That's it. You almost got it. All right. 18. Spin it fast now, once and then twice. Okay. Should be able to open up now. Right there. Put it on three and open it. I think you got it. Come on. Put it on three and open it. The light's on. All right. Put the light on there. Now, the other one. The other way. Okay. Now, here's our fireproof vault. We walk in here. Go ahead. Walk in front of me, Jack.
Okay. Right on
these boxes. Now, this is one solid foot concrete. There's where all our tapes are and all our valuables. Ooh, these are all IBM computers here. You got a whole mess of them. Oh, there's a printer. Here's Jackie. There's all our tapes. In case this burns down. Oop, we got more safes here. This is where we keep other valuables. We got two safes within the safe. Okay. Now we have here. Alright. Now as we walk out the safe. Okay. Okay. All right, Jackie, go in my office.
Wait.
Go in my office. Come on.
Is his office right on the walls?
Okay, and here's Mr. Wallace's office.
I'm writing on the walls.
We come in
Auntie
here.
Irene.
Okay. It is Mr. Wallace's bathroom. He's got a shower in his bathroom. Oh, my God, what a messy double. Look at it. There's a toilet. Oh, nice and clean. Clean toilet. Shower. Oh, yeah. Clean shower. Clean shower.
Now, how about you turn this on and say, Auntie Irene?
Hmm?
Look, there's a fire!
Let's see what we've got. Pictures on the wall. Trophy. Yeah. Alright, come on, let's walk down the hall.
Rachel!
Moving down the hall here. And down the hall, we have all offices. Yeah, we'll just look at one or two here. Here's an office here. This here is a double office. Yeah, and over here. Skip that one. We'll go down here. Hey, this is a typical office. Yeah, this is Jerry's office. Okay. Oh, look at this one. We got pictures in this one here. Okay. We can go back down the hall here. And we got a couple more offices here. We're not going to go in all these offices here. That is Tim's office. Uh-oh, he left his terminal on. We better shut that off. You don't need to have that on. Okay. And here is our cafeteria. You know, where we eat. We have coffee, refrigerator, a radar oven. Okay, and then we go downstairs and we work on all the hardware. And over here, that is the ladies' room. There you can see, ladies' room. There's the men's room here. See the little guy with the pipe? We don't let ladies smoke pipes around here, see? Nice clean toilet. Yep, nice and flush, gentlemen, all the way. And as we walk down the stairs. Now, what we have over here is, we got a little sign here. Wallace, IBM compatible systems. That's just a closet there. There's another, that's another office there. Over here, let's open this door here. Okay, this is just a junk room. We have a little weight thing in here so we all can be in excellent shape. Of course, we all are in excellent physical condition. Got the light off here. Okay, this is, I guess, just a bunch of stuff hanging around. And then here's our sign. Hey, don't worry. Be happy. And then now what we have is our, we got another little sign here. Wallace. Okay, now here's some of our little cubicles. And we have people that work here at these little cubicles, as you can see. And now we're into where we work on the hardware in our developing section here. And this is pieces of gear. And it's being worked on. It's quite messy, of course. Oh, now here's a system here that we've got kind of half apart here. And as you can see, some of the gizmos in there. All right, enough of the gizmos. There is a system here that's just being assembled. You can see it's just an empty case. Someday this is going to be somebody's in somebody's office and banging away. Okay, oh, and there's a couple of disk drives here. There's a tape drive. We got all the pies, all the little screws and nuts and bolts and pieces. And then of course we got a separate air conditioner here to keep this place cool. And we got these doors here that we keep this here. This room here is always kept pretty cool. Now over here is our storage area. And you know, this is just the storage area, as you can see. Nope, we got a little phone system over here. There's another little fireproof vault there. There's our phone system. All the wires. We got all computer cables and things running in. It looks more confusing than it is. Yeah, you can see all these cables we have to run here. All over the damn place. Very high tech. High tech, 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 tech. And then what do we got down here? Let's turn the lights on. Okay, this is just more places where we... Oh, this is Jackie's section here, of course. You can see the Batman posters. And of course, this is a bloody mess. That slime ball is down here. I can see it. Look at it. Oh, yeah. This is the work of the slime ball. No doubt about it. We got another refrigerator down here. Oh yeah. Ooh, beer and wine. Close that. After hours only, of course. day, we have to shut that off. Okay, what's going on here? Well, you don't want to see the furnace. That's it. It's a nice looking furnace, though. It really is. It's cute, cutest furnace you ever did see. Okay. Okay, and as we walk over here, as we go up here, and we go back up these stairs. Oh, you can see my shadow in the background. Cute shadow, yep, nice shadow. Okay, and we walk over here, and as you can see, down there is where the cafeteria is. And as we turn around up the hall, here's where all the offices are. Each door is a separate office. As you can see. And we will be back in the main lobby. Yeah, oh, look at that plant. It's a coffee machine. And back in the main lobby where the receptionist is, and there's Slimeball again on the floor making a mess, as you can see. Looks like he's writing something on his coat. Yep. The kid's no good from the word go. What do you got there, Jack? What are you doing?
Writing on your stickers.
Oh, what did I tell you? Okay. There's a waiting area. If you come up and visit, we'll make you wait. And there's our tropical plant. And we're back where we started. This room is typically just used for training and whatnot. And back where our vault is. Okay, say goodbye, Slimeball.
Bye-bye.
Interested in this. Look at this. This is a satellite picture of Rhode Island. Taken from. If you look close, you can see our house right there. Right. There's a close one. There's Block Island. Is the beautiful Casey Wallace. Casey, it's a little quiet. You should have some music here.
Yeah, okay. Can you, like, rewind it?
Too long. Go ahead.
Okay. Oh, I'll do this song. I love this song.
Now, this girl's very, very sick. You can see she's very sick and she doesn't want her picture taken, so we're going to shut her picture. What a kisser. What a kisser. What?
Come here!
As we can see, this girl's very, very sick. Casey, turn around. I don't want to see the back of your face. Put your head up. As you can see, she can just about move. Supposedly, the doctors say she will survive. listen to that cough.
Dad, look in there. Dad.
What?
Look in there.
In where?
In there.
Where?
In the mirror. Look. No, come over here.
Dad. I don't know, Casey. Oh, listen to that cough. Terrible, terrible, terrible.
I got. Come here, I'll show you my bedroom. This is what I got for Christmas. My color change, my telescope, fashion things, hot dog. Here's my TV. My grandma bought me. Not last Christmas, Christmas before that. See, it has every channel and its color.
Let's get out of here.
Taking one minute. Go.
Okay.
Go back there and get me because I'm going to be doing a handstand.
You're going to be doing a handstand?
Dad, get back there.
No.
Yes.
No. Go ahead, do your handstand. Pretty good.
Dad, keep it on.
Look at. Hey, knock that off.
Here I go.
I'll send it to Irene. I says, well, Irene, here's a quick tour of my house. Are you doing this thing again?
Yeah.
Have you got anything left on that?
Oh, yeah. Still on the same film.
See, I mean, if you sat down and you wrote a letter, you'd say, Dear Irene and Dale, and you tell them everything that's happened. But when you're staring at that dumb camera, you can't say anything. No. How's Gracie look, Irene? Pretty good, huh? Stand up. Let us see how skinny you are.
I'm not that skinny.
Look at, remember?
Yeah, let me back
up. Like an old lady.
No, nice and skinny.
Wow.
Get out.
Good Lord.
Skinny.
Look at Dad in his regular position. Have a cup of tea. It's good for you. Notice Tetley.
Oh, I see. You got the talker on that.
Sure. Oh, yeah? Everything we're saying.
I'll be able to show it to you in a minute. You'll be watching on TV.
Yeah.
My goodness,
pretty
good,
you
huh?
Back fast, huh? Oh,
yeah.
I'll show it to you in 1 second.
Don't keep putting that thing on me.
let me see how
how Dad's doing.
Uh-oh.
He's in that laying position, Dad.
Uh-oh, again?
Uh-oh. Hey, that's a bad
spot.
Hey, you want to get in there and say something?
In where?
In the picture.
Well, she must think I have nothing but a gift of gab. She's got me from one end to the other. But I wish she'd come up. It would be nice to have them come up here. I'd have everybody. Oh, there's the bicycle thing down there. People walking. How'd you put your coat on?
I do.
Oh, I'm looking right at it. Oh,
this is what it looks like when it doesn't snow.
Come summertime, this all looks very pretty. Green, flowers. She'd be proud of me. Everything but carrots and potatoes.
Yeah, we'll zoom in on the bike path. There's nobody down there.
And it's fairly warm, huh? We just all finished washing the
car. Casey, come on, will you?
Oh, that's a net, huh?
Yeah.
I'm going to put a bra on that.
Come on, this thing's pretty firm car. I don't need no bra.
Sit inside of it. Woo, look at this
ice.
Look at that. All nice and clean. Comes
I mean,
over to my
house
to use
teeth.
My water and wash this car.
See, I have nice teeth, Irene. I have braces for about a few years, but I have perfect top teeth.
I get say, so many. Amy.
Oh yeah, I'm. And hi, Amy. I don't know who Crystal is.
Crystal's Amy's sister.
Hi, Crystal. Well, I just want to say hi to Amy because, see, I want to know who she is and I want to see.
And Scott and Dale and Steve.
They're all cousins.
Cousins, aunties.
these uncles? Hi, Uncle Amy. Dale looks like a old man. He's got a beard.
I got a beard.
Yeah, you want to show her your new collar? Well, it's not new anymore, but it's new.
I'm 11
couple
years
old.
Oh, that's mine. I have the Toyota, Jack has the Subaru. They both got baths for the first time this winter.
You can see all the snow melted. It's nice and warm. Look at it. I don't even have any gloves on. Nice and warm. See? Oh, yeah, no boots, sneakers.
I just had a birthday. Now I'm 11. Right, Dad?
Yeah. And there is the, look at this, welcome.
This is 1 week from,
this is 1 week
last week when you did it.
No, that was 2 weeks ago.
It is, I thought it was last week we did it.
No, was it last week or was it 2 weeks?
No, last week.
Oh, yeah, all the dates on here.
Oh, show the shed in the back that Dad and I built.
Oh, yeah, look, this shed, beautiful shed, beautiful shed.
Me and Dad built this again by ourselves. Now,
what a shed, what a shed.
By ourselves.
They're thinking about converting it into a three-bedroom apartment. Yep, two baths.
And inside there is
Little windows up in the top there for a little air.
Well, I think they could sleep out there for a while. I think they'd be nice and comfortable in there, sure.
I know.
You know, cable TV, what the hell?
Wait,
how do you get
this open?
Push
the car. Washing the cars. So everything's there. And if you stand here and point it from my back stairs over through there, you can see your house. See that white? Now watch. Stand on my back stairs. Get a drink.
Hey, get off there. That fence is broke.
Huh? I just want, because I noticed that didn't come up in the, this is my bike. See, where are you going with that? Can you see it in there now?
Yeah, you can see it good now.
All right, because, see, Irene, it works and everything. And if you remember, we used to ride one of these when we were kids.
Ha ha. Real cool. Hello, Wallace. Elsie, how can I help you? Oh, hello, Mr. Cormier. Just a moment, please. Jack Wallace, your phone call to Mrs. Cormier on line 3031. Okay. Mrs. Coleman? Oh, I'm sorry, he's talking to President Bush right now. Yes. Uh-huh. I'm his secretary. Would you like me to... Okay. Right. Okay. Well, would you like me to do the interview? Sure. Okay, how long have you been working with computers? Okay. And,
Say, oh, this is Casey.
Why, you say it. Okay. And,
as you can see, this is our ham, Casey.
I'm a ham.
Now, do your thing.
Okay.
Jack, no. I'm her, not me. I'm sick of being a movie star. Dad's cleaning. See him? And don't forget, you got your news reporter in the other room.
Come on.
Okay, she wants to see.
Hmm?
He likes that hat, doesn't he? Okay.
Mrs. Colmer, is Crystal there? Can I talk to her, please? Thank you. Hi, Crystal. It's Casey. Yeah, good. Can I talk to Amy? Hi, Amy. It's Casey. Can I talk to, Jeremy? Hi, Jeremy, it's Casey. Can I talk to you? Oh, yeah, I'm your cousin. Can I talk to Jordan? Jordan Knight. Cool.
Okay.
Let Jackie do his thing.
Bye, Amy. Bye, Crystal. Bye, Gordon and Jerry.
What are you doing?
Taking a picture of your butt. Thing is, I got to get the angle.
The butt's over here. What are you doing looking?
Thing is, as well, it's just a wide angle. Holy racket. Come on, launch off your grandmother. You know what I mean?
Help me up.
Casey,
now.
Cover your mouth. Germs
I am.
On the camera. Getting all these people sick watching this thing.
I know. Casey just got over pneumonia.
Yeah, but I'm fine.
You'd never know it.
I'm a great dancer.
All right, you can show her what you got off that man.
Hi, Crystal. Hi.
Jack, will you stop following me around?
Dad!
What?
Get me in your room.
All right, well, get in your room and I'll go in there.
He wants to be a news reporter.
You ready? Here I come.
Oh, my God, what a mess. Has Dad walked in here yet?
Casey, go fix that phone here. You got that phone.
It's half off the hook.
Just hang it up. Where is he?
Jackie, get up here. Are you on Channel 12? What the heck is the kid doing? Jackie!
All right, I'm not taking pictures like this guy looks goofy.
I'm not going to take that.
Dad!
Well, then get in the chair. It's 6, and it's snowing and raining again.
I'm Channel 6, Brothers.
Oh, forget it. Tea
time. Hi-ya!
You love that thing, don't you? Okay. Queen, queen. That's all I do. It's queen, queen. Queen, queen. You don't like the way anybody else does it, so we do it just right. Clean everything. I bet Scotty would like to hire me. I don't charge much either. How about it? I mean, if you was living here, you could help.
It's your thing.
Place is do awfully big, especially when you got two little imps running around.
What?
You were so selfish.
I'm not selfish, you in the damn face.
Dad!
What?
You let Casey be on here, but you're not letting me.
But you do it right, too.
Hey, Irene, tell Dale I didn't call him an old man. I know on one part it said old man Dale, but that's because Casey asked me if he was a kid, and I said, nah, he's an old man. So I just wanted her to know the difference between big and little Dale.
Yeah.
And when you hear from Steve, tell him we said hi.
Who's that, Steve?
Steve has it. Oh, you forget.
Dad!
What?
You're so selfish.
Shut up.
Who do you want?
Well, it's got a little warm here, as you can see. We get some of the neighbors out, suntanning themselves.
Oh.
Oops.
Dad, he's the one like dancing, pinch me to get me right here.
What?
Selfish.
Jackie, shut up. You know, you're acting like a jerk.
Come on!
What kind of people?
All right, that's enough of that. That's it. You don't use this here.
Yeah?
Dad, follow that poop!
Usually wait until the empty boxes don't have anything in them.
Well, I mean, there's been one under this here thing for a long time. There's been some in that other.
Yeah, but there's something in there right now.
Oh.
There's air in there, right?
Huh?
There's air in that box, right?
don't know.
Yeah, that's a box of air we got over there.
Oh.
I've had that air for a long time. I don't want to throw it away.
This is how I keep nice and skinny. This is what I call jogging exercise. You go like so.
Well,
go to the bathroom. It's right around the corner.
Yes, but it floods.
Do you want your picture
flood,
of
Casey.
It?
Huh?
You want to be on the movie?
No!
What are you doing in there?
Keep him locked up in there. We'll get him next. We'll get him Monday morning. The heck with
he locks
him.
You up in there?
Oh, he locked you in there.
Yes, that's where I keep them. As soon as they act bad, they go in the vault. We lock the door. We spin it.
Oh,
and the thing is, one time I locked him in there, I forget the combination. They had to stay in there for a month.
Jackie says he locks them there and goes to
Bovie. You locked me in there.
All right, pull that lever down, Casey. Lock that baby up. Is your brother in there? Good.
Leave him in there.
I can't stand my brother. Hey, get me out! Come on, I can dance better than you can.
If you don't tie your shoes, you're gonna be on your head. That'll be a new dance.
Casey, we got about 8 hours of you dancing here.
Fine now. I think the newness will wear off. Here, let me dust. There. All dusted. Nice and
Grandma,
shiny.
Come here.
Now you can
Grandma, come here.
What?
Come here.
What do you want, honey?